Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to another edition of Resident Evil Revelations 2. Well guys, I thought that since I had a little bit of privacy, that I would attempt to play the game. I mean, I know that my last few segments have been a little bit lousy, or not lousy, but loud. And that's because, you know, everybody's at home, and you know, it's either record these late at night, and, you know, I have to work every day, so, you know, stand up late at night to do them isn't really all that practical anymore. I'm getting old. But anyway, no, I thought I had some free time and I would play the game. But first I wanted to show you some of the games that are actually on my system right now. As you can see from the PlayStation Store screen, I'm going to go down and show you guys what's on my computer. Okay, we have Biohazard: The Dark Side Chronicles. I'd love to have a big, huge poster of that on my wall. And then we have, I don't know. I think this is a Japanese version of the HD Chronicles, which has, I believe it's, which one is it? It's the Umbrella Chronicles and the other Umbrella game, which it escapes my mind right now. That's a nice picture, too. And then we have Resident Evil, the Director's Cut. And believe it or not, I have never played the original Resident Evil. Now, of course, this isn't the original. It's altered scenes, as it says. But I'm going to play that one day. Resident Evil 2. Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil. This is the remastered edition of the game. Code Veronica, which I love this poster. This is really, really nice. I'd love to have this. Resident Evil 4, and finally a game that I'll always remember, Silent Hill. But anyway, there's a playthrough of that up too, guys. But anyway, guys, we're going to go ahead and check out Resident Evil Revelations, and then I'll get back to you guys in a moment. Okay, everybody, I'm back. Battery went dead, but I'm still rolling. Got to the control room, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to go outside? Oh yeah, because that's where the control room is, isn't it? Here's a question though, since all those doors are open, should I risk going to them to see if there's bullets and stuff? Let's try one. He's still standing up there. I know. Where is he? There he is. Now he's crawling. Burned him up. I think they want me to go through the door the same way Claire and the other girl went. I want to see if there's any items in these things. I'm definitely hearing them. Up top. Now the question is, do I want to search up top? Ah, she wouldn't got the brick on her own. Damn. I don't usually take risks like this on games, guys, but ammo is so rare and so valuable in these games. I gotta try. Uh-oh. What's in here? Thank you. Oh, this is the one room. Now I got to get back up there. What was the point? She can move it too. Oh wait, I don't want to move it. I gotta go back because I saw some boxes up there. Thought I saw some boxes. I know I saw some boxes. Maybe in here. Yeah. Let's get out of here. This might be a movie. Let's see. I'm still eating dinner, guys. Go through the building, okay?
This place is seriously messed up. Almost to the radio tower.
Don't see anything out here. Hoping to find some more health.
You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right.
Not taking any chances. Don't send a little girl.
Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
She's in front of you.
I
It's locked from the other side. I don't see any other way through. This is it.
Okay, this again.
End of the line.
What do we do?
We'll have to find another way around.
Really? Herb, gotta get that. Oh, she can give these bullets away. Who got the herb? Barry did. Gunpowder, one bottle. Okay. She can fit through there.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you could use?
She can't break that. Her trusty brick.
Good work, sweetie.
Indeed. Okay, guys, all I've got is 5 more shrimp.
You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
There's a bottle. Oh, thought that was a bottle. Uh-oh, what's that? Don't think I've been this way. What's making that noise?
Something out there.
Shadow of something. Oh, shit. Great.
Shh. Stay back.
Should I use the Magnum? Where is it? Did it go in the building?
Where'd it go?
My thoughts exactly. Didn't I tell her to stay back? All this sneaking around, I'd rather just fight it.
Hey. What's that?
What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
Where? Thank you. Oh, shit.
Damn it. Straight back to top.
Oh, shoot.
Please be careful.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
No shit.
Keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
I hope not. Here, my guy. I probably didn't need the Magnum for that. I think I just wasted my bullets. It is dark. Uh-oh. In the woods. And I hear something. Oh, shit. That took too long. Okay, that's where I was. Thank you. Which way? Took forever to load that thing. Let me out of these woods. I just want to get out of the woods.
Need your help.
It's killing all my ammo.
Clearing.
Now I can see why they give Barry so much bullets and health. He needs it. Two health left. Sorry guys, I know I haven't been talking a whole lot, but that was a pretty intense level there, man. Okay.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ouroboro?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here?
Kind of neat how they keep continuity between all the games. She have a brick?
Break this lock.
Yet, anyway. Let's go into the house first. Interesting. Just thought I'd try to push them. That worked pretty good. I should have used those before.
Oh.
I don't give a rat's ass about a topaz. It can stay locked. Okay, let's go through here. I'm really glad I had those fire bombs. God, it never ends. Now they give it to me. Battery's running out, guys. Alcohol. Let's try it. Oh, you can add the gun with alcohol? And I can add my gun with something. How do I do that? My gun plus the bottle? Well, that's what I'm talking about. Ah, finally. Finally, capacity, damage. Now we're gonna put it on this gun, the pistol. I mean, Samurai Edge. Okay, let's give it damage. Let's give it more damage. Oh, I can only give it one. Okay, let's give it capacity then. Okay. We'll give the machine gun more damage. Why can't I give the pistol more damage though? Okay. Guess not. Okay. Okay. Now it holds 12. Battery's running low too, guys. We're Wish there were some herbs growing around here somewhere.
The radio tower's just ahead.
She's not picking up anything lately. Something's in there. Two somethings are in there. Oh, those things, my God. I don't guess you can do one kills on those, can you? Okay, he's outside. May as well get ready. Hints.
Damn it, where's a power source?
Okay. I think that creature's in here. Today is a good day to die. Well, guys, I put in 3 videos today, so we're going to give it a rest here and start here next time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Sore.